John Simon, at present Home Secretary, is being heavily tipped for Chancellor of the Exchequer in Mr. Neville Chamberlain's prospective government. You may have seen other names mentioned, but put your money on Sir John as the man who'll get it from you anyway. The Duke of Kent in brave company. His Royal Highness inspects newly decorated life.